Good morning, everybody. Yeah. Y'all don't know about these. That spam, boy. Y'all know anything about that spam? That spam. Pancakes and eggs. Stuck home here. Then my breakfast supposed to be the breakfast of a king. Lunch supposed to be the lunch of a prince. And then you're supposed to eat a small dinner. Ooh, Lord, I'm not. Y'all know about spam. Y'all know about spam. Got me some good old country kitchen. All right, well, good morning. God bless. I hope that y'all are doing okay. You and your family, I pray that you and your family is okay with the this isolation or social distancing or whatever you want to call it. Bottom line is we all in our homes and been blessed to be able to work from home. And with that being said, just thankful to God for His blessings. But I pray that everything's going okay with you and your family. And y'all take care and have a wonderful day.